thank you, George, so much for taking my phone call. This has been a very uplifting program, and I have a question for Neil. I'm really happy to hear what you said about the neurologist, because I've always been, my creativity, whether it's writing or getting back into film, doctor says a couple inches lower, I would have hit my temple, and I've... You know, it is evident that these scans have shown up a brain scar, but it also seems to have inhibited and... Not physically, but verbally with these neurologists and talking right now. But my question is, I do have a brain scar, and I have,
how many head traumas, left nerve? I've been understanding it more and to your show. One question I had was the amygdala. And I was like, they said I was in a nightmare walking coma. I've had, I'd like to make some comments. The last time I talked to you, I didn't make it to Toronto.
I'm not going to be able to do that. Thank you.